Albatross can be strong today, and your private life can be very animated, dear Scorpio. On this day before a new moon in your sign, aim to wind down and release, retreat, or rest. You might make interesting, motivating discoveries about your inner world now. You may want to watch for speaking of something too soon today, however, particularly if it involves criticism. We're approaching a Mars-Saturn square that can put a bit of a damper on spirits. An obstacle or bump in the road may temporarily delay a pursuit. It can be challenging to find the chance to express yourself as you want just for now, but it may be best to stew on things a little longer. Tomorrow's new moon is likely to redirect your interests. If others have been complaining that you're not as accessible as you used to be, you could be feeling a little guilty about it or frustrated that they don't understand you. Any delays now can be a blessing in disguise, however, as you may need to slow down or make some edits. Watch for self-defeating behavior today. It's probably better to wait for a more confident time to move ahead. Creativity, fair love, good business, good.